गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट आई कंप्लीटेड लेसन फूड एंड होम्स ऑफ एनिमल्स. यस ना, यस, दैट चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज पार्ट. नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस. व्हाट डज ए कव ईट? प्लांट्स. व्हाट डज ए हेन ईट? ग्रेन्स. व्हाट डज ए लिजार्ड ईट? इंसेक्ट्स. Where does a cow live? Shed. Who lives in a stable? Horse. Which animal lives in water? Fish. Yes, answer the following questions. What are herbivorous? Animals that eat only plants that are called herbivorous. What are carnivorous? Animals that eat the flesh of other animals. That animals called carnivorous. What are omnivorous? Animals that eat both plants and flesh. Who spins a web? Spider spins a web. Who lives in a cave? Bears lives in a cave. Who lives in a coop? Hen lives in a coop. Okay. Next, take these animals to their respective homes. This one, rabbit, bureau, ant, anthill, and bird nest, bee, the nest, and horse, sorry, hen, coop, this one, yes, sheep lives in a pen. Okay, see, I wrote letters here. You have to write and also match it. Yes, write yes or no option. Bears lives bears is a carnivore? No, that omnivore. No, animals do not need food. Animals guta beda beda do not need food. Avka aharada avashyakate idena illa? Yes. Animals also need food. No answer. Animals need a shelter to protect their young ones. Yes. A bee lives in a nest. No. Elephants lives in a caves. No. Okay children, let's to do something. Some rhymes is there. Only 1, 2, 3 stanza. Just recite their rhyme. Just I will explain. See, there are birds nest in tree and heaves hives for bees, kennels for dogs and ponds for frogs. There are cages for birds and barns for herds, houses for cats and holes for rats. Each has a house as even a house, but there is never a home better than my own. Okay children, what are the meaning of this rhyme? ಒಬ್ಬೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲೂ ಮನೆ ಬೇಕು, ಇವೆನ್ ನೆಸ್ಟಿಗೆ ಬೇಕು, ಅದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ನೆಸ್ಟಿಗೆ ಬೇಕು, ಡಾಗ್ಸು, ಕ್ಯಾಟು, ಬರ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಬರ್ಡ್ಸಿಗೆ ಬೇಕು, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟ್ಸಿಗೆ ಬೇಕು, ರ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಇಲಿಗಳಿಗೂ ಬೇಕು ಮನೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಮನೆ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಇಲಿಗಳಿಗೆಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರ ಮನೆಗಳಿರ್ತಾವಿಲ್ಲ ನಾವು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇವೆನ್ ಮೀ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅಂದರೆ ಇವೆನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಆರ್ ನೀಡಿಂಗ್ need house, but there is never home but better than my own. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಮಕ್ಕಳ? ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳನ್ನು ಅದ್ ಕೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಓಕೆ ಬಾಯ್.